Today we're going to be picking some chicken fat mushrooms. They're typically under white pine trees, like this. So they have a slimy top, and then the underside has pores and not gills. Now after picking them, we need to prepare them right away. I just got done washing the mushrooms and they already turned brown. Most of them have lost their nice yellow color.
Now we're sauteing some minced garlic and sesame oil. Add the mushrooms. Then a little bit of soy sauce.
After a few minutes, the mushrooms are done. The insides still have a nice yellow color. Ready to eat. They don't really have much of a taste. They're kind of bland, but it would be good for like a soup or something where it would take on the flavor of the soup itself. The caps are kind of slimy, similar to okra, but the stems are not. The stems have a little bit more flavor to them.